Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, it's Colossal. And here I am back in Dark Souls, fighting once again the Belfry Gargoyles. But this time, armed with some nice tips and tricks, from some people I knew. Oh, let's start again. Let's give some people some shout outs. Nick Cox, Stephen Pritchard, Davy Griffith Millwall Carey and Descendant X. Well, X marks the spot for entertainment. Thanks, boys. They've given me some good tips and tricks for defeating this gargoyle. Or gargoyles, I should say. First of all, the. Well, Descendant X, another YouTuber. Great guy. His link will be in the description. In the bottom, I will put it in later. His tips was to roll into the attack of the gargoyles, which helped a lot. In fact, it helped a great deal. You'll see how I get on in a few minutes now. And the other guys are from my Facebook page or a group I'm in, called the Gamers Crib. They've given me tips as well. They've been giving me tips on how to summon knights to help you out to fight this boss. They come in very, very handy. There's one of them right there. And there's another one on top of the ladders just before the boss, which I will summon him as well. And then we'll fight him. And well, you'll see now how I defeat this boss. So good. And so easy. Anyway, guys, that's it for me. I'll be going now. I will show you this gameplay, show you how I defeat the boss, and I'll be back next time with another. Oh, I don't know. Another boss fight, maybe? Another walkthrough? Another raid session? I don't know yet. Anyway, guys, I'll be summoning this nightmare, and then we'll fight the boss. And it's ta-ta for me. See you later, guys. Oh, my tears have been used all on another love, oh, my tears have been used all.
Stay on.